The list! Yeah, man. So many games on the wish list. So many. All right, we died. Run's over. Just kidding. Ah, let's take it safe. Got a good time going right now. Dang it. Really? There we go. Take the old way. The old way did not work. There we go. Good enough. I was looking at the leaderboard and almost everyone at the top was using the PC version of this game. Yes, and I'm using the PC version now, Adrian, by the way. I bought it from Hundle Bundle and it was 30% off until April 8th. So I've been advertising as if I'm some sort of sponsor for Celeste. But I've been telling people, if you like this game, if you like what you see, it's $13 right now, man. That's really cheap for an excellent game, in my opinion. That's a pretty cheap as in a reasonably priced game, not cheap as in it's a crappy game. But yeah, it's on sale 30% off until April 8th. Yeah, it's a fast game. Yeah, Surge knows what's up. All right, so it's actually not loading. This is just me, like, catching my breath, stretching, what have you. This is allowed because my actual time is at the bottom left. You're going to hear me say that a lot, but yeah. You'll have to get a controller because I can't imagine this on keyboard. I can't imagine it on keyboard either. Ah, I messed that up. Messed it up. Just do the thing, Goofy. There. No. What the crap was that, man? Oh no, I missed it. Crap. That's gonna be a time loss. That's okay. I hate it when I miss one of them. There we go. Not bad, not bad. What's up, Roy? Good to see you, man. Hope you're doing well. It's been a while. Ah, Madeline, come on. We're bouncing on springs. All right, little rough, little rough. Thank you for the good luck. Resetting the rooms in this game resets the patterns, right? Yeah, so if you die, you get what's called the death pattern. But if you go out of the room and go back into it, it resets the patterns. They're always going to be the same. So there's no RNG whatsoever, which is a beautiful thing for those of us that have played any percent 8-4 lost levels. Yeah, RNG sucks. This game doesn't have that. This game is completely pattern-based. If you get to the room and you don't die, the patterns will always be the same every time. So it's really, really nice in that respect. But if you die, you get what's called the death pattern. The death pattern is sometimes almost identical to the original pattern, but it's sometimes slightly off. So it's best to go out of the room and go back into it just to restore the original pattern that you've memorized. Just what I said, sir. Just go out and go back into the room and it'll restore the original pattern that you were kind of expecting in the first place. If that makes sense. Not been feeling like streaming at all lately. Yeah, I know the feeling, Roy. Focus mostly on getting out of debt once and for all this year. Dude, that's awesome, man. I wish you the best of luck on that. Yeah, that's an awesome goal to have and tough. Dang it, man. That was dumb. That's an ideal place to use that extended jump, Surge. You were asking about that earlier. Crap. There we go. Always try it the first time. I can sometimes get it. Yeah, we're here for you, Roy. Got your back, dude. Fully support you with your initiative to get rid of your debt. I think that's awesome. That's tough to do. I respect you for it. Dang it. See, I reset the room there. I'm gonna go with safe strats here. Well, I didn't exactly play that safe, did I? No, I'm gonna do this. Let's practice it. There. That was actually safer than the safe strat, so... Just... I need to stick with what I've been practicing. I didn't have faith that I could do the wall jump there, but we got it. Look at all this clutter, man. This guy's a hoarder. What are you doing, ghost hotel clerk, with all of your... with all this clutter, man. Playing fast is the safe strats, yes. Pretty much, man. Have you played this game yet, Roy? I've been telling everybody 1,000 times over again that I highly recommend it, but never hurts to say it again. I highly recommend this game. Whoops. All right, reset the patterns. Go out, go back in. That's all you gotta do. Yo, Connor, thanks for the follow, dude. Welcome to the farmhouse. Come on, Goofy. Come on, man. Let's go. Whoops. There we go. Oh, crap. What am I doing? That's okay. I like to play that part safe. No! How? I don't know how to do it now. Yeah, maybe I do. I'm gonna lose all my time. We'll make it work. I didn't even see that coming, man. Come on. Not great. Have a billion games on Steam I haven't played? Yeah, I've got a couple on Steam I haven't played too. That was an awful Oshiro fight, but we at least got that, whatchamacallit, that glitch. Where we go through the dust bunnies. That's really tough to do. I'm going to be switching between you and the semifinals for SMB3 randomizer, so we'll be in and out. All right, no worries, Serge. Demo Dash, there you go. Yeah, thank you. Somebody actually, it sounds like they know the name of some of these terms in Celeste. Connor, I don't know. I know how to do some of these tricks, but I don't know the names of the tricks, so you can help me out. You can correct my errors. Man, this does a number on my wrist. Supposed to sound like sugar. You know, he actually told me that he got his name because, or he made it Surge because he liked the drink Surge. I think that's really cool. Play this part kind of safe. Ah, come on. And this part. Until I get better at it. And I don't do the fast cloud jump thing yet either. No, Madeline, no. There we go. I'm gonna try the thing here. Ah, so close. Let's try it again. Why is it so hard? Whatever. Almost had it. Whoops. That was bad. Oh man, this run's suffering. Should have just played it safe like that. I've also started speedrunning this game a bit. Awesome, Connor. Are you enjoying it? Oh, come on, man. This is not going very well. It's going. Same here, Connor. I'm glad to hear that, man. I love it. I managed to get a new PB earlier. I've got a 58-minute time in this game now. I'm super proud of it. When I first started playing this, I didn't even think I'd be able to learn how to get past like chapter 3. It's a tough game. Messed up the pattern again. That's okay. Dang it, man. That part's so hard. I'll play it safe. You'll be hearing me say that a lot tonight. Ah, that wasn't safe. No! The snowballs, man. Ah. They're scaring me. Ah, why? This cripples my run. Please get me past this part. Okay, thank you. Wait, no! Okay. I thought I did bad things there. Celeste Wind is much worse. What's up, Dotson? Celeste Wind is definitely much worse. That's what. See, I've been dogging any percent 8-4 lost levels for RNG, but now I gotta dog Celeste. Because Celeste Wind is much more cumbersome to deal with than lost levels. Man, I don't know what it is about this game or how I'm doing my inputs. Maybe it's like hitting these top buttons and I'm used to just doing this. But this really wears on my wrist. Maybe I need to get... I've seen people wear those wrist things and I always wonder why they wore them. Like, is that just like for looks or does it actually help? I've seen people wear wrist things before. The way I said that sounded really rude. I meant like, I didn't know if they had something that actually helps your wrist or whatever. Because it actually looks kind of cool too. Some of the wrist guard things I've seen people on Twitch wear. Forces you to hold a certain angle. It helped me when I was playing a ton of EverQuest. Okay, I need to get something then because My wrist, man, it's really sore right now. My right one is catching up. I like this level a lot. No. Come on, man. Just get in the bubble. Yeah, I need to look into getting one, Dotson. Also, how you doing, man? Oh, I love this level, Connor. I mean, the ending is kind of annoying, but at the same time, when you do it the way you intend to do it, it's such a good feeling. I like the colors and everything in this level. They did it well. Come on, really? I'm not good at aiming. I'll be sure to give you a follow, Connor. What's with the long pause on that screen? It doesn't count against you, so I take a few pauses here and there to catch up with chat, since this isn't a very chat-friendly game. My main timer is the timer in the top left corner, not my split timer. So you're allowed to take breaks in this run, which is really nice, Dotson. Go down. Go in the wall. I forget how I did this part originally. I'm just winging it right now. I had a strategy. I don't remember what that strategy is now. That wasn't the strategy for him. There, that'll work. Uh-oh, he's getting dangerously close. My goodness. Why am I doing this to myself? Oh no! No, that's all my time. Now I gotta do it again. This is really bad RNG. Okay, so there is RNG in this run. I lied. I forgot about this RNG, this piece of crap guy. But it's only RNG if you play bad. Otherwise, it's not nearly this hard. Man, that was so lame. Oh well, it happens. Got it. I can do the hard tricks, but the simple tricks are beyond me. Really? Man, those things drive me crazy. That's like the hardest part of this level, are the Seekers. Oh my gosh. Just get up there. The bloopers, yeah. Wait, wrong way. Not the best. Whoops. Don't really know the way to do that the proper way. I just always do that. Hardest part right here. Told you. Still don't really know what I'm supposed to do, like, to get past him smoothly. That works. Wasn't smooth, but I got past him. Take that, you big eye. $27.49, okay. This is fun to watch because I have no idea what's going on. All you need to know, Dotson, is that we are climbing a very big mountain, and we have some challenges along the way. And what you are witnessing are some of the challenges Madeline has to go through to reach the summit of the mountain. That is the geekiest way I can explain what's going on. Actually, I could probably get it geekier if you wanted, but that is the premise. Climb the mountain. And she's got a, she's got like this bizarro Madeline that is trying to tell her she can't do it, called Badeline. Which you will see from time to time. Getting over it with Madeline. Yeah, It's a remarkable game, man. Just stretching my wrist a little bit here, and we'll continue. This next level is pretty dang hard. Let us begin. It is impossible to outrun your own reflection. Ah, the analog stick. By the way, Connor, if you're still here, I'm really bad at navigating this analog stick. It is my downfall, my Achilles heel. Everyone is, yeah. It's really tough, man. That was weird. Ah, crap. Like I said, analog stick. So uncomfortable changing from the stick to the D-pad? Yes, it is. I'll tell you a secret, or I'll let you in on a little secret. I don't always switch over to the analog stick. I try to do it with the D-pad. Little crazy, right? What a mad lad. It's just so uncomfortable having to switch over to the analog stick. Dang it, man. I really need to remember. Not that hard. Need to remember the way to go. Whoa, that was weird. I don't like these bumpers. Yo, Cacti, beat the game for the first time, final time of 7:30. GG's, dude. Love that thing. Ah, I didn't do the thing. We'll try it again. There we go. Oh, really? Come on. Kudos to the accurate hitboxes, though. Yeah, that's awesome, Cacti. Little slow, but it worked. Ah, that was bad. Man, I hate this pattern. I never can kill her on that pattern. The death pattern is a lot easier. I feel like I've heard other players of this game say that too. Oh, I was trying to get prepared. Oh my gosh. It's these little things, man. They add up very fast. That's all right. Why do they put this in this game? That was scary. Hey, yeah. That was slow. Oh my gosh, why? That was weird. I don't know what I'm doing. That works. That's fine. Come on, man. The final stretch. We're getting better. We're getting better. Wow, it's much better. Oh. All right, I missed some chat. Let's see. So saith the breaker of chains at the end of episode 1, season 7, Game of Thrones. Ugh. I beat the game for the first time, final time 7:30. So you can say I'm pretty fast. Yeah, that's awesome, Cacti. The real MVP is hitboxes. Yes. Hitboxes are, they're pretty accurate in this game. I mean, there are some ways you can take advantage of them, but there's some... I mean, they're pretty accurate. You have to really get your accuracy, your timing with your jumps and stuff really good to exploit some of the hitbox, the low hitboxes. Only 7 hours off world record. This chapter was going to be a water level at first. Really? Interesting. Can you imagine just a complete water level for a reflection? That would be very interesting. All right, guys, final level's coming up. I don't know if I'm ready. I'm ready for the summit, like the final part of summit, the flag part, but everything leading up to that's really hard. So let's get a drink and dive right in. But that's interesting, Connor. Okay. I like the final level too. It's probably one of my favorites. Yeah, the double boost is amazing. Ah, I screwed that up. There we go. Oh. It begins. Think so, Connor? We'll have to see, man. Come on. No! Okay, that was scary. Oh no. What's I supposed to do there? Never can remember. I need to practice this level. Oh, okay. You think so, Surge? The end is a little anticlimactic, yeah. Crap, I didn't do what I wanted to do there. Ah, dang it. That's okay, that's okay. Something good's happening. Thanks, Surge, for 20 bits, man. Oh, no. This is fine. Stop doing that, man. I can't do it on this one. I always forget. No! Oh, this part's so hard. And I always lose so much time to it. Crap. Can I just walk off? No. Need to practice this level, man. Don't know what I'm doing. Winging it. I was playing it safe, too, and that stupid thing got me. Actually, it's not stupid if it got me, right? Whatever. Mm-hmm. That was kind of scary. Not the wind. Alright, just get me through it. Snowballs, man. They really, really frustrate me. It takes a lot for me to get frustrated. There. At least we got past it. This is not pretty. But it's all I got to work with, so we're gonna have to make the most of this. Oh my gosh. What was that, Goofy? No! Spicy. Might be bad. No, we got it. My PB is a 58, by the way. Don't think I can get it anymore. I don't know. We'll have to see. What am I doing, guys? Okay, that worked. Yeah, it's not over yet, is it, Surge? It's okay. crap. Come on. Know what that was. That was some funky way of getting through that section. It's okay, it's okay. Thank you, Surge. Man, the nerves. Doing things I don't normally do. That was weird. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Do I not remember how to do this? Am I missing a diamond? Okay, there. This is gonna be close, guys. This is gonna be really close. Thing. I wish they didn't put this part in here. It gets me every time, man. Thank you. Yes. 56-15. Two PBs in one night. Oh my gosh. We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm exhausted. What a fun game that is. What a fun game that is. Thank you, man. Thank you for the 10 checkpoint bits, Surge. Thank you for the GGs. Connor, Surge, Cacti, Dotson. Holy crap, guys. Holy crap. We met our goal and then some, man. Oh my goodness. Whew. Thank you all for being here, by the way. That was really exciting. Toward the end there, I was like, if I mess up a few more times on this feather thing, this PB is going to be non-existent. But we got it to work. Wow. There's the final time. 87 deaths. And we got one strawberry. Nice. 530 on the leaderboard. We're moving up, man. I've got to iron out a lot of stuff still, but I'm pretty pumped that we got that demo dash in the Celestial Resort. That was something that I was really excited about trying. My Oshiro fight was something that needs a lot of work, but